actress Anna Camp is stepping up in the new NBC musical comedy series Perfect Harmony, and she's joining us now for a look at the show and more. So Anna, from Pitch Perfect to Perfect Harmony, how does it feel to get back to a musical role?
I love musicals. I love singing. I've been doing it since I was a really little kid, so it's something that I've enjoyed doing my whole life. My first job ever in New York was actually a musical. So it feels like slipping right back into a great pair of shoes.
Yeah, so tell us about the show and your character, Jenny.
Perfect Harmony is a show about a very small town, rural church choir. We're like a ragtag group of people who are not very good at singing together, and we're really looking for someone to lead us and to guide us, and that's where Bradley Whitford's character, Arthur Cochran, comes in. He's an ex-Princeton professor of music, and he really takes us under his wing. And I play Jenny, and she is the local waitress at the diner, the Moonbow Diner, and she's a single mom, and she really finds this choir to be like her family, so it means a lot to her. She's going through a divorce, and she's really hopeful, very optimistic, but there's also this really fiery, sassy spitfire side to her that Arthur brings out throughout the series.
Yeah, starring alongside Bradley Whitford, what has the synergy been like between you two?
It's really wonderful. I've never worked with him before. This is my first time. I was a huge fan from The West Wing. Loved his work in Get Out. I actually was a fan of his. He had a very small role in The Client, which is one of my favorite movies from a long, long time ago. And I never knew that I would get the opportunity to work with him and feel so lucky and so honored. And I think that all of us as a cast are really learning from him and watching him. And he really just sets the tone of balancing professionalism with being really funny and laid back and easygoing. And I think that's why, you know, the show is a really creative, thriving place to work. And I know that that's going to translate to the screen when everybody watches the show.
Yeah, I got to ask you, there have been rumors about a Pitch Perfect 4. As far as you know, is it happening? If so, will we get to see you in it?
There are so many rumors, and we are so happy that the fans still want to continue to watch us and watch the Bellas tell the story. There's nothing set yet, but I do know that we would all love to do another movie, and I'm sure that they could come up with some crazy fun thing for all of the Bellas to get into. So I'm sure we would sign up for it, but nothing is set yet.
All right, Anna, thank you so much for talking with us, and be sure to catch new episodes of Perfect Harmony Thursdays on NBC. Thanks so much for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button to stay in the loop on the latest celebrity and entertainment news, and check out celebritypage.com for more Hollywood headlines.